How's that? All right, what's going on, everyone? My name is Neil, and I'm happy to be here. I'm going to play three songs for you. This is interesting. I'm going to play three songs I've never actually played live in front of people before, so we'll see how this one goes. Okay, so this first one's pretty cliche live song. I'm sure you guys all know the words and can sing along, but I've never played it live before, so here we go. Thank you very much. I'm gonna switch picks. I don't feel like the guitar is coming through loud enough. Unless it's just me.
Yeah, no, it sounds great.
Okay, it's just me. Well, in that case, let's go back to what I know. This next one I'm particularly petrified to do because I've been working on it for a long time, and it's a strong vocal song with a bar chord, which I'm only just now starting to get half decent at playing. It's only one, so if I screw up that, you'll know that that was it. This is a song by the Glorious Sons, if anyone knows those guys. Hey, there you go. This is an unreleased song that's about the frontman's parents. It's called One Church Town. That wasn't me. I think so.
Is that something here?
were paying your bills. She was a nervous little girl with golden curls. You took her on a date somewhere uptown. When you dropped her off, you said, I'll see you around. Ooh, it took a few years of cutting the walls down. In a one church town. You settled out of town on a highway house, using money that they gave her when they bought her out. Well, she went back to school to get a degree. Got a job welding pot for the army. Then a paper that your father signed years ago turned a little man's dream into a money hole. YouTube channel about a week ago to share my lack of musical talent, so this is equally petrifying because I'm recording this right now. So hello world, and hello to everyone here. Okay, so last one I'm gonna do is kind of a marathon song. Actually, there's a little story behind this. This song's for my dad. He was sailing on a regatta, and that night while he was docked, there was a guitar player playing some music on demand, and someone requested this song. He said it was a $20 song, and sure enough, someone took out 20 bucks and they played it. So I guess the long story short is I'm taking donations for this one. This is The Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Thank you. the true and good captain, well seasoned. Concluding some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. Later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? Tattletale sounds when the waves broke over the railing. Every man knew, as a captain did too, 'twas the witch of November come stealing. Dawn came late and the breakfast had to wait when the gales of November came slashing. When afternoon came, it was freezing rain in the face of a hurricane west wind. When supper time came, the old cook came on deck saying, "Fellas, it's too rough to feed ya." At 7 p.m., a main hatchway caved in. He said, "Fellas, been good to know ya." Captain wired in, he had water coming in, and the good ship and crew was in peril. Later that night, when his lights went out of sight, came the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Does anyone know where the love of God goes from the waves to the minutes to hours? Searchers all say they'd have made Whitefish Bay if they put 15 more miles behind her. Might have split up, or they might have capsized. They may have broke deep and took water. All that remains is the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Lake Huron rolls, Superior sings in the rooms of her ice water mansion. Old Michigan steams like a young man's dreams. The islands and bays of the sportsman. Farther below, Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie can feed her. As the iron boats go and the mariners all know when the gales of November remember. In a musty old hall in Detroit they pray in the Maritime Sailors Cathedral. Church bell chimed till it rang 29 times for each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. Legend lives on from the Chippewa on down to the big lake they call Gitchigoolee. The Superior, they say, never gives up a dead when the gales of November turn gloomy. Thank you very much, everyone. That was exhausting. Thank you.
Give it up for Neil. Thank you so much. Yep. We'll see you again.